Spectrum project buddy and amazing musician Rachel Beringer wrote a song for the Spectrum project. Heart Full of Stars was born when she was relaxing one evening while listening to one of her favorite artists, Gregory Alan Iskoff. Mr. Iskoff has a song called Suitcase Full of Sparks, and the title stuck with her and would not let go. She decided to write the song around the idea of having something inside of you that others may not always be able to see, but that helps us face our challenges as we travel through life. We end tonight with our hearts full of stars.
I'm a traveler.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Spectrum Project. Emily Sheepers, our narrator. John and Jacob, our two J's. Thank you. We will meet you out in the lobby. We'll bring the performers out to the lobby and meet you out there. Thank you very much for coming out to our show today.